It's a V-Star 650. The reason I have it apart, I'm just putting a new gasket on it here, but if you're doing a stator, that's it right here, bolted to this outer cover. All you do is take the two bolts off for the kickstand, the two here for the floorboard, the pinch bolt to take the shifter off, those bolts, and this second little cover back here, just two screws holding it on. And you pull the cover off. You got to kind of wiggle it and work it, and it's also kind of magnetized here to the flywheel. But other than that, that's pretty much all there is to it. Here's the wires here. When you put a stator on, you're just going to replace all of that. And if you're doing a starter clutch, take this bolt off the flywheel and use a puller and pull the flywheel off. And it's pretty complicated on these V-Stars 650, 1100s. To do it, you gotta really be careful or you bend the valve. You make sure when you think you got everything done, turn the motor over by hand a few times and make sure you're not, the piston ain't hitting the valve. These are interference engines, meaning if you got the cam timing off, the pistons will hit the valve and bend it, or the valves. You can see your starter poking through here and the little idler gear here. But just if you just kind of wonder what you're looking at, that's it. Not much to it. To get it this far, and it ain't no big deal. You just got to go slow and watch what you're doing.